Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro. No, more simply. Oh, simply David. Yes, David, David. Why not? David Lynch. It's January 31, so the last day of January 2023, and it's Tuesday. Ieri was a clear afternoon, a late afternoon, because I really 16. I'm really still now 55 and 45 at 13 as well. So this means that objectively isn't that day really cold like in these days, in this period. It's thanks to the atmosphere, and in fact in general today I think it's a very pleasant atmosphere. Being ready after, I think at the time, but I suppose it is easy. Repeat this just before 55 and 45 at 13 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that today we had, I say had because today goes to the end, we had those beautiful. Blue skies and golden sunshine. I think, in fact, we had, as I said before, all along the way, because the day goes to the end. Obviously, in comparison with all the American friends, because as you know, we have a completely different schedule. Well, so, say that is so from the mythical window of the new grey curtain since November 1, 2022, and also this beautiful painted wavy branches. And as regards the window of its green roller shooter, not visible this period, in fact, in this shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Yamaha GX 640 APG 625. Well, a great day, all the people, for the channel. Reports, a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother. To last subscribers, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really didn't eat today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life in the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.